Now Strom to DeBrincat, trying to go through the defense. He scores. What a shot! While falling down, DeBrincat whipped it home, and the Hawks have the lead.
Boy, and you could see Alex DeBrincat just let that one go so quickly. A good play by Corey Crawford. Starts at Patrick Kane, chips it up to Strome. To DeBrincat in the middle, and he's taken down. And as he's falling down, just flings it, and he gets it by Jacob Markstrom.
I don't think Markstrom was expecting a shot.
No.